Did you know that when cultured in microgravity, cells grow as 3D cell aggregates, which better mirror the shape and the environment cells experience in our bodies?
So here on Earth we have gravity, and that means that sedimentation and convection effects play a major role for cell culture. In space, on the other hand, these cells can also arrange themselves in 3D structures, such as spheres, and these structures better mirror the way the cells organize themselves in the body. And with these better simulation of in vivo-like conditions, we can now better evaluate the causes and the state and also the progress of large numbers of diseases. We flew an experiment on board the International Space Station in 2016 called Spheroids. With our spheroid experiment, we found that indeed some cells had assembled into globular 3D agglomerates, while others even formed more tubular structures, which were similar to the inner lining of blood vessels in the body. That is something we have so far never obtained through the cell culture in normal gravity. And thanks to the experiment in space, we were able to gain insights into the cell's metabolic and molecular mechanisms that regulate the three-dimensional growth, differentiation, and structural configuration. They are also helpful for the development of tissue engineering techniques and possibly drugs that mediate vascular development.
Endothelial dysfunctions promote several diseases, among which atherosclerosis, hypertension, diabetes, and thrombosis. Acquiring more knowledge about the changes that space induces in those cells gives us new perspectives into vessel function maintenance and can lead to the development of new therapies to prevent cardiovascular diseases on Earth. Space is successfully contributing to open, innovative research opportunities. Spheroids is a concrete example of how progress can be made in reconstructive surgery and tissue engineering to replace damaged blood vessels in patients, and cardiovascular disease treatment through the development and testing of more efficient and safer drugs. Now you know that space can help further study cell cultures. Do take advantage of the opportunities and capabilities that are available for your research and development to grow and extend your achievements. Do take the next step, the step to space. We did it already.